Long ago, the continent was draped in darkness. Its lands overrun by otherworldly monsters, rabid beasts most foul. A scourge and a plague, sowing destruction and reaping despair. Those who wished to end the plight took up arms against the wretched creatures. All of them brave, all noble, all doomed. Yet amid the anguish, there was still hope. Alzor and Liliana, mages committed to ridding the world of all its horrors. They knew magic alone could not solve the problem. Those wielding it were too few. The infestation, too vast. And so they turned to science. Envisioning a way to use mutation to their advantage, to create exceptional beings without fear or weakness. Their bodies imbued with the very essence of the beasts they would vanquish. Yet, for this, Alzor and Liliana needed to deepen their understanding of mutagens and turn theory into practice, no matter the terrible cost.
I knew this road wasn't safe.
They are no match for us. I'll scatter them. Cover me, Lily.
Come to Poppy!
Hundred and one, 102, 103.
Don't move, love, and maybe I'll spare you.
Shall bring us victory.
Hundred and fifty-two, 154.
Maybe 10.
You stand before Royal Majesty.
with a hero in our midst.
Until they beg for mercy.
Army's a waste of time for one like me.
You can pay the toll in one of two ways. In silver or in blood.
Left, right, left, right.
One crown per corpse. Have we got a deal?
Freedom!
The sun is out, yet the air feels cold.
The ice dragon just arrived in the valley, likely bringing food for her young.
A mother looking after her children is hardly a monster, is it?
We need a pure mutagen. How many times did we fail with inferior ingredients?
I know, but when you chase the dream for so long, it's easy to lose sight of the principles that guided us in the first place.
Don't overthink it, my dear.
Thank you.
again and again and again.
Got business for me?
Until they beg for mercy.
New orders? No?
Special prize, just for you, love.
Must be an important lesson, Ace.
What?
Jiggleless.
An army's a waste of time for one like me.
Hundred and one, 102, 103.
Left, right, left, right.
Anything hurt?
Other than my pride.
I can't imagine anything putting a dent in your pride.
You are a healing salve, Lily.
When I do the tenderizing, there's nothing left to fry.
Best give up now!
101, 102, 103.
Confront 152, 154.
Army's a waste of time for you like me.
Welcome back, Geralt of Rivia.
Lead the Nordling dogs until they beg for mercy.
Hammer now. Ask questions later.
We hint, Dinny Jiggleless.
Long live the king!
stand before Royal Majesty.
Could have settled this amicably, you know.
My word is the law.
As the saying goes, best man wins. A valiant effort on his part, nevertheless.
He is exceptional.
I'm not afraid. Fear is a commoner's trait.
You've got to give it all!
The king pays well for every dryad scalp.
152, 154.
came together!
Left, right, left, right.
Those will be bursting with pride! Smile, you blathered skip! Twirsach! If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning!
Dwarves, what are they without their armor?
Wait, you're serious?
Find a job, scum!
Don't be so harsh, love. Maybe she had a rough upbringing.